In the deepest eons of history, before mankind had even emerged from primordial ooze, the Necrontyr dominated the galaxy. But unity receded, even as the bounds of their domain expanded. Fearing the collapse of their civilization, the leaders of the Necrontyr assailed the Old Ones, seeking to wrest from them the secret of eternal life. The galaxy blazed with the fires of war. Too late, the Necrontyr realized the impossibility of victory. Thus they embraced damnation. The Star Gods, the Catan, walked amongst them, offering prized immortality and long-sought victory. So ended the Necrontyr of old. Betrayed by the ambition of Zarek, the Silent King, they were dragged in chains to the fires of biotransference, transmuted from fragile and radiation-cursed bodies to forms more suited for the ravages of war. Stripped of flesh, of mortality, even of their souls, the Necrontyr passed from history. Only the Necrons remained. Now enslaved to the will of the Catan, the Necrons at last altered the course of the war. Cosmic battle lines buckled and at last broke beneath a tide of immortal fury. As the last of the Old Ones fell, Zarek led what remained of his people in revolt against their Catan masters. The Star Gods were overthrown, shattered into shards, and forced to serve those they had once ruled. But centuries of war had taken their toll on both the Necrons and the galaxy. To preserve what remained of their empire, the Necrons retreated to colossal stasis tombs, to sleep away millennia while their domain healed and their rivals passed into dust. Freed from the shackles of time, the passing millennia meant nothing to them. 60 million years have passed, and the ancient tombs are once more stirring to life. The Necrons, forgotten by all but the Eldari, are returning to claim what was theirs. They will abide no trespassers. With the awakening of their Pharion, Khefrek the Unbroken, the Neferu dynasty arises once more. Undying legions stir in the forgotten dirt of 100 worlds. The reconquest of the galaxy has begun.
Amarkon, let the legions die. Amarkon, unleash the power of the Neferu. Amarkon, our worlds are infested. Scour them clean. This is my hour. The time has come for the might of the Neferu to be felt once again, my soul. Our ancient domain is infested with primitives. You are to scour them from my sight.
As you command, so shall it be, Great One.
The Adeptus Mechanicus fleet is drawing close to the Northern Pole. They are close to discovering our tombs. No. Their sensors are focused on the surface.
Excellent. Engage silent running. Let them remain blind until it is too late. Relocating.
Vessel has engaged stealth profile. We may proceed at your order.
As you command. inevitable.
An asteroid of considerable mass is on a collision vector. If it strikes one of our vessels, the damage will be considerable.
Understood. Yes, my liege.
We are under attack. Postulate theory. Necron ambush. Acknowledged. Assistance required. Confirmed. Reinforcements dispatched. Arrival imminent.
On the march. They are doomed. Engaging weaponry. Initializing motive power. On the march. Target locked. Relocating. Yes, my liege. Inevitable. We are death. As you command. moving. There will be no escape. I have vanquished the servants of the false machine. Great one.
Excellent. You were ever the swiftest arrow in my quiver. You will have ample chance to prove it. The formless horror quickens, stirring its mortal servants to conquest. And the servants of the false machine will surely return once their comrade's fate is known.
All shall fall before your splendor.
As is only proper. So that you may prepare for the coming challenges. I will order new vassals awakened to serve beneath your yoke.
You honor me, Great One.
As I anticipated, the servants of the formless horror trespass my domain.
They shall be punished, Great One.
Indeed they shall. Go. Scatter them across the Sea of Stars. Show them that the Neferu command greater power than they can imagine.
As you command, Great One.
Thousand years have passed since the galaxy burned in the fires of the Horus heresy. 10 millennia since the greatest of the Emperor's Primarchs fell into the grasp of eternal damnation and tore the galaxy asunder. Horus Lupercal may be dead, his body ashes, and his memory the stuff of a cursed legend. But the wounds he wrought yet gape in the hide of an embattled Imperium. For the battle against Chaos knows no end. Many of Horus' servants survived the civil wars, and they have not forgotten their defeat. When the War Master fell, they retreated to the Eye of Terror and waged battle anew. Greatest of these was Abaddon the Despoiler, Horus' greatest living heir. Abaddon took the title of War Master for his own, and embarked upon a long and bloody campaign to succeed where his fallen master had failed. 12 Black Crusades he launched against the Imperium of Man. 12 world-shattering campaigns to forever alter the balance of power. Now, as the millennium draws to a close, a vast armada of traitors slips its moorings as Abaddon launches his 13th and perhaps final strike. As the tide of chaos breaks against the Cadian Gate, the Imperium holds its breath. Faith alone cannot hold back these bleak waters. Only valor will serve.
ready to serve. We are death. Moving. I am the dynasty's spear. There will be no escape. Yes, my liege. Relocating. As you command, I am
Celestis spear. I serve your glory. Top locked. What is your command? Inevitable. I am convinced to steal. moving. Ready to serve. What is your command? I am the Dynasty's spear. Ready to serve. Inevitable. I serve your glory. Yes, my liege. What is your command? I am the Dynasty's spear. located. Yes, my liege. On the march. How may I serve? Ready to serve. What is your command? Ready to serve. Moving. How may I serve? There will be no escape. Energy to recoalescence. I am the Dynasty Spear. Inevitable. I serve your glory. Ready to serve. What is your command? Inferior vessel sighted. Inferior vessel sighted. Yes, my liege. Engaging weaponry. I am the Dynasty Spear. Inferior vessel sighted. I serve your glory. Yes, my liege. Motive units fully engaged. On the march. How may I serve? Relocating. Ready to serve. As you command. I am the Dynasty Spear. On the march. What is your command? serve. Ready to serve. I serve your glory. Moving. Yes, my liege. I am the dynasty's spear. Inevitable. How may I serve? What is your command? Initializing motive power. Inevitable. On the march. Moving. Inferior vessel sighted. As you command. We are death. Ready to serve. Yes, my liege. All power to motive units. Ready to serve. All power to mortal units. How may I serve? Ready to serve. Energy for weapons array. What is your command? I serve your glory. Moving. I am the Distant Sphere. As you command. Reassembling coherence.
Escape.
inevitable. Moving. Engaging weaponry. I am the Dynasty Sphere. Motive units fully engaged. What is your command? Yes, my liege.